like Nashville, but it wasn't for want of trying. The fans dressed country for Garth Brooks, who was taking part in a live link-up between East Coast Radio and The Voice of America.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Then it was Garth Brooks, live and unplugged, as the star climbed up onto the roof of his minibus and serenaded the crowd.
Said, honey, we may be true. You'll never hear me complain. Super. To die for.